attack. Uh-oh. Here we go. Folks, we're going to take our last commercial break and come back and get it on.
Oh, look out! A superfly!
Stone Cold is in trouble. He's been knocked right through the canvas.
This does not look good for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Hey, Stone Cold, I just proved you're beneath me, just like all the other little people.
If you want to see me beat Vince McMahon with this tombstone, give me a hell yeah.
Celebrity Death Match.
Ready for a war. Something in store for Steve Austin. There's no secret about that. And by the way, we've just been reminded that Ken Shamrock will be in the Survivor Series tournament. It's a deadly game.
Well, here come the associates right over here. And they have vowed they're going to get even, JR.
Mr. McMahon, if Austin says, I quit, and folks don't think it can happen,
here we go.
It's Shamrock. He is like a ravaged pit bulldog. It's Shamrock assaulting Austin in the corner. This will not be a pretty match. It will not be for the weak at heart. They're looking for submissions. They're looking to hurt each other, or Shamrock and Austin.
Come on, Shamrock, pound him into oblivion. Look at this.
Austin taken down with that vest, and Shamrock going right to the throat. Briscoe, Slaughter, and Patterson.
Uh-oh.
Remember, Mr. McMahon has left, and they also fight back. This is going to be a real pure sixer, a street fight environment. That's what we have here.
And
remember, no disqualifications. The match can only end when one man says, I quit or cannot continue.
Don't quit, Ken!
Austin knocking down the Intercontinental Champion. But this is not about titles here. This is about pride. This is about one of these two magnificently tough athletes saying, I quit.
That's
or,
right.
Or tapping out.
And if Stone Cold Steve Austin says he quit, you can be assured.
Shamrock's face right under the table.
Referee!
The rattlesnake is striking here.
Oh. Where's the referee? Get over there! Do something!
No.
Come on!
Come on, man! Put it in front of him!
Shamrock's like an animal here.
Get over here, ref! I think he's quitting! Somebody's quitting!
He's not gonna quit!
No!
Good God! Well, I tell you what, it can't get any more nasty or more physical. Didn't even know he was going to have to wrestle here tonight. McMahon made the match after we went on the air, after McMahon got the news that Austin is back on board legally and officially. Oh, did you hear Austin's spine slap that board?
Yes. Yes, I did. Now I want to hear him say, I quit.
Austin backdrop right on the board by Shamrock. what, this is so physically intense. It's alarming.
Boy, nobody in the WWF has made more men submit, more men say I quit than Ken Shamrock. Come on, Ken, one more time. Give it to us one more time for Mr. McMahon. Oh, yes!
McMahon's henchmen, his associates, if you will, are here to perhaps witness Austin say I quit and adios. That's what they're hoping.
And maybe they can influence the official, too.
Oh, Austin, face first into the ring steps.
Oh, don't knock his teeth out where you can't hear him say, I quit.
This is an all-out assault by the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Oh, yes.
Knees right to the face from the man that made his reputation in the ultimate fighting game in the octagon.
Look at the commissioner. He's all happy now.
McMahon, Patterson, and Briscoe should be ashamed of themselves, the way they conduct themselves.
Do it for the boss. Come on.
Do it for the boss, right.
They're trying to redeem themselves, or those three, and Austin being pummeled here again. Boy, this is so physical, folks. The emotion here all night long has been absolutely off the page.
Right.
It's been indescribable.
And you're trying to tell me that Patterson and the commissioner and Briscoe should be ashamed of themselves. Nobody should be ashamed of themselves except Stone Cold Steve Austin. He tore apart a family. A well-to-do family, I might add.
Oh, what a shot.
The McMahons.
Shamrock scoring with the clothesline and now reaching back on the neck in a camel clutch on Steve Austin. Remember, no pinfalls, no countouts, no disqualifications. It's only I quit.
Listen, he's saying it, I think.
Austin trying to get close to the ropes. He wants to break this hold any way he can.
Coward!
Before his neck is snapped by the camel clutch. Austin now.
Oh!
Shamrock looking for the elbow joint.
Beautiful.
Great move by Shamrock. Fireman Carey takeover. And now Shamrock, was he going to focus on the arm? Get right back to the face with a leg drop. You know Shamrock's going to go.
Uh-oh.
The ankle lock.
Uh-oh.
To their feet. Oh, Luke Best press. Austin, it's a street fight. It's a street fight. A barroom brawl. And Austin's at home in that environment. Shamrock reverses.
Look at that.
Oh, look at Briscoe.